to lower the risk around these kinds of investments, support policy reforms, and improve investment in climate in countries. Excuse me, the investment climate, the climate of investment in these countries. And
today, Junior?